This brand was created in 1981 by the father of the beautiful lady behind the sculpture. Her father is from America, so imagine as a Californian surfer coming from California with a lot of crowd arriving here, it's perfect for adult people. So we consider Nick like the godfather of surfing in Portugal because he was the one that taught us how to make boards. Surfing in Portugal started around 1984-1985 and mainly in Lisbon area, so there was no background of surfing, there was no shaping in Portugal. Nick was the first guy to shape boards in Portugal and he's been shaping for some of the best surfers in Europe.